How goes it, Paladin?
I can't let you in. Chameleon is still getting butchered. I hope you're going to put up a better fight than he is.
First thing fighters learn here. Bye.
I'm pleased to serve you.
Blackjack!
You did the impossible. Look, you'll have to wait.
Wonderful!
Ross, bad news. I think Chameleon's, dead.
What? Already? The idiot. Right, people. It seems Chameleon only made it through 3 rounds before dying like a chicken in front of 5,000 people. We need a new volunteer. New man, you look ready. In you go. Talk to Al up by the door. He'll let you into the arena.
Oh, yes!
Right, I can let you in now. You sure you're ready? Round one. They always tell me this one gives them the biggest, buzz.
Buzz. That's a good one, Al. Buzz. Funny.
Such quests as Orchard Farm and defeating ex-hero Twinblade. Like our other brave challengers, this up-and-coming hopeful has an eye on tonight's grand prize, presented by Jack of Blades himself. And we're on to the first round. two, one.
Go! Go!
Go!
Paladin!
Three.
Go! Go!
Two,
Paladin!
One. Go!
Go! Go! Paladin!
Fighting like that earns 100 gold. The next round will be worth 500 gold. He may be new to the arena, but he's got through round one. Let's see how he does with the second round. It's an audience favorite, the cruel, the smelly Hobbs. Three, two, one. Go! Another 500 gold. 600 gold earned so far, and there's another 1,000 up for grabs in the next round. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the team round. Two heroes side by side fighting together for their very survival. Been a last-minute change to the hero lineup. It's the sister of arena legend Thunder. Let's hear it for Whisper. So, the two of them together, can they defeat the Valvarines? Three, two, one.
Go, Paladin!
Go! Go!
London!
You have reached famous status.
A nice round 1,000 gold reward. Wow! 1,600 in the bag. And there's another 2,000 on offer for the next round. These two did a great job last round, ladies and gentlemen. Give them a big hand. The next round is a real favorite this year. Anyone who's braved Litchfield Graveyard recently will know what I'm talking about. It's the undead. 3, 2, 1, go.
Cool, paladin.
That was worth 2,000 gold. I reckon it was. They've earned 3,600 gold. But will they stay for another round to net them another 3,000? The competition's hotting up. We've already lost 3 heroes. Well, it's time to make our surviving combatants even more nervous. It's round 5, and here they are. spared from the headsman's block. Let's have a big hand for the bandits of the Black Hand Gang. 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh!
a cool 3,000 more gold for that. They've banked 6,600 gold. And if that wasn't enough, another 4,000 is available for the next round. Our intrepid heroes have made light work of wasps, bandits, hobs, balverines, and even undead. What's next? What could possibly pose a threat to our noble combatants? Ladies and gentlemen, it's round six. The mighty Earth Trolls, Ingrid and Bertha. 3, 2, 1, go! Wow, a total of 10,600 gold! Enough for a small house! Do they want another 8,000 gold? Things are getting very tough for our contestants. We can all see that they're feeling the strain. But what stands between our noble heroes and their winning? Is that a pile of rubble? No, it's the Rock Trolls, Stanith and Groin! 3, 2, 1,
cool, Paladin!
Go! Wow! Another 8,000 gold! 18,600 in the bag, and only one round to go. Is it worth dying for another 10,000? Ladies and gentlemen, today you have seen the best of Albion's arena fighters. Put your hands together for our successful heroes. But now, round eight, the final battle. I give you Arachanox. 3, 2, 1, go!
So cool, Arachanox.
Thank you. another 10,000 gold! This is for a massive total of 28,600 gold! We have two winners! Incredible! So, what will happen? Two winners and only one prize? Well, as you know, we have a special guest here today. It's the one, the only, the hero of heroes, Jack of Blades!
I have returned. After an eternity away from you all, Jack of Blades is back. This arena is all that is great in Albion, and you all that is worthy of it. I am honored to stand before you again. And I have a proposal to mark the occasion. One final round. A fight to the death between the two heroes still standing. The winner will receive a special prize. The loser will have the privilege of dying before you.
What do they think they're doing? They can't do this. I'm going to put on a good fight. But I'm not killing you. I can't kill you. We came here to put on a good show. And that's what we're going to do. Let's go. Farm boy, we agreed. Just walk out. We agreed. Let's stop fighting now.
But my dear lady, it was mere luck. He's nothing but a...
Ah, there you are. The hero they're all talking about. I'm impressed. And that doesn't happen often. But I forgot my manners. I am Lady Grey, the Mayor of Bowerstone. I can see you are a man of worth. You should pay me a visit at my Bowerstone North Manor.
My lady, if you would only...
Thunder, I am tired of your protests, tired of your jealousy. The time of your glory is long gone. You should learn to accept that. As I was saying, hero, I do hope you will accept my invitation. We have much to discuss.
This is not over. Your blood spills just like any other, and yours will spill soon.
That was unbelievable. I haven't seen anything like it for a long time. I'll guide you back through the Hall of Heroes. You truly deserve to stand amongst them. I must say, you remind me of someone who fought here many years ago. Memory's not what it used to be, but I think her name was Scarlet Robe. That's right. Ever heard of her? Probably not. It was all before your time. But if you look on your right, you'll see her statue. She was the first female hero to become arena champion.
She was a fine hero, just as soft-hearted as you. But her dedication came at a price. After her final battle, she was never the same. She lives now in complete solitude, crushed by her failure to save her family long ago. And yet here you are. I knew her son would end up here one day. It's in your blood, and in your sister's too. You should bring her to me. I so long to reunite you both with your mother. Just think of the happiness it would bring her.
This was the true face of his mother, Scarlet Robe, Slayer of Balverines. Once one of the fiercest heroes in all of Albion, yet her most splendid battle was also to be her last. Ambushed by a dozen Balverines, Scarlet killed them all, only to fall injured and drained beside their corpses. There she would have died but for Brom, a kind and simple woodsman, who tended her back to health. In time, they married and had two children, a girl and then a boy. Scarlet's days of death were forever behind her.
Whatever you decide, you've earned the champion's seal. People everywhere will recognize you as the winner of the arena, and it will grant you access to Bowerston North. Don't lose it. It is rather valuable.
Hey, you. Teresa wants you to meet her at the Grey House.
Oh, yes. You're well known enough to come in.
Welcome to Barstone North, hero. This is a quiet district, and we like to keep it that way. We don't tolerate uncivil behaviour here, so mind you don't end up in our holding cell. We have a raving lunatic locked up right now, but he won't be seeing many more sunrises, if you know what I mean. Now, Lady Grey desires to speak with you. You'll find her grace in the gardens outside her mansion. This is a great honour, even for a hero, so mind your manners.
Take it carefully now.
Hey!
Hello, Supreme One.
You've come to the right place.
You won, and you allowed the powerful...
No.
Seems all right.
Hello. Greetings. Nice to see you again, sir.
You've come to the right place.
No wonder you've been nominated for the arena. You did the impossible.
You're now stealthy enough to use the steel expression. You're now stealthy enough.
Follow.
Some ale, please.
The one and only
lord.
There you are.
Hooray.
Looking to hire a swordsman.
Hey! Play carpets. Cool. Woo.
Paladin, eh? Yay.
Hello, supreme one.
Hello.
What a beer, please.
Looking to hire a swordsman.
Give me some ale. I want a beer.
Looking to hire a swordsman.
Beer, if you would.
Lovely.
Hey, mister. Do you have any hero dolls? You have? Brilliant. My teacher has a really rare doll. He doesn't let us play with it because it's so rare. There are 7 dolls in all, he says. If you get them all, please go and see our teacher. I should get back to school now. Bye.
Paladin.
He looks friendly.
Hey!
I'm pleased to serve you. Allowed the powerful whisper to live. Impressive. We could be friends if you like.
Paladin
I'm
the Great.
Pleased to serve
what
you.
They call it.
You won, and you allowed the powerful whisper to live. Can I help you?
I can tell he's one of us. Ha!
Hey! Ha!
To me. I'm pleased to serve you.
You allow the powerful whisper to live.
Yep, let's have a look at your face. Yeah, Paladin suits him all right.
What do I do with you?
Enjoy the rest of the day, sir.
Hello.
What's up?
I'm pleased to serve you.
Ready, sir. Temple of Light is here to help you. Generosity is welcomed with open arms.
The gods are pleased by you.
Need a good sword to fight beside you.
Fingers crossed. Let's see what the hero can do.
Wow, you're as strong as a giant. Wait until the chief hears about this.